Must wait. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office. Please, have a seat. How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
No, I'm sorry. I told them not to hurt you. They just didn't want to give you a chance to use Aiden.
Where's Cole?
He's at home. He's fine. I know he was trying to help you. Don't worry, there won't be any consequences for last night.
How did they find me?
They've been tracking you ever since you escaped. They wanted to kill you. But I convinced them to wait for a while and watch you from a distance.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Nora wasn't stable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance. Look, I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Why did you never tell me about my mother? Why did you hide the truth all these years?
I tried to tell you. But how do you tell a little girl that her life isn't real? So, I looked after you, loved you, tried to protect you as best as I could.
So now what? You're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
Help them? You want me to help the people that took away my mother and stole my life? I mean, haven't I done enough?
We know another country has discovered the infra-world. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infra-world better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them. And they let you out, you're free. Jody, do you know what would happen if a passage is open? It'll be the apocalypse. You have the power to stop this.
According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld. That means they found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and any other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Well, building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the Infoworld and make sure that no one try to use it against us.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team Will.
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Hey, baby.
Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. The mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the Infoworld yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
It's good to see you.
For the mission's sake, I'll try and forget what a fucking bastard you are.
Jody,
You know what? Don't even try.
Great.
Tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
It's completely deserted!
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
It's getting worse! What do we do now?
Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden? Freezing out here. Could you please find somewhere we can hide? There's a house over there!
Got it! Let's go!
Goddamn fishing village!
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! Look, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
Fuck it. Everything's wet.
Damn, all this stuff is soaking.
You better find something. We won't make it through the night.
Desperate for a pee. Did you get a connection?
No, it's gonna take some time with the storm. You're still angry with me, huh? Look, it probably won't make you change your mind, but I regret what happened.
You're right. It doesn't make me change my mind.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing.
Thank you.
main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
Did they see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll.
Let's follow them! Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. Into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden?
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay?
Feels like we missed something.
This way.
What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
We take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick.
Give me the explosives.
Diving. The base shouldn't be far.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrades. But... my questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
No, say nothing, you hear me?
I'm going to ask the same questions over and over again until you...
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
Yeah.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied to me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
Sorry, Ray.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
Jody, don't get too close to them.
We can't just wait here. I need you. are you? I didn't...
Aiden.